today's project, we're going to be removing some holly bushes that have turned into holly trees. Started digging this with a 2-foot bucket, but simply we're going to change to a 1-foot bucket. The stumps are not coming up as easy as what I had thought they would. 1-foot bucket will make it a lot easier to dig faster and cut the roots. This job is in Phoenix City, Alabama, which, a little history, is the only city in the state of Alabama that's ever been under martial law. 1950s, mid-50s sometime. Let's get this 12-inch bucket on here.
Thank you.